It's Thursday, so you know what it is. It's meat day. So, yeah. A few people gonna be the butcher, and some of us gonna be the meat. I'm a butcher.
We're planting a seed. It's like we have to get better here on the mat to be the best in the ring. But that's very important for us. That's very important for me. So that's what I'm doing. That's what we're doing. Planting a seed. And it's coming out 16 February. So stay tuned.
Murray, the champion. He's a champion, man. You can see it. He's hungry still, even though he's at the top. He's gonna kill all of them. Maya is a killer, man. I think everybody underestimates him. They have no idea what he's capable of. He's gonna take that belt in February. I think he's the best 70 kilogram guys out there.
Maya is a strong fighter. My best friend, so I hope he knock him out. Just one punch landing on the chin, it's gonna be it. But you just only need to be sharp. And the same with this guy, man. I'm sparring with this beast right now. I'll fuck him up now.
I'm feeling myself because I'm hungry. In February, so dinner time.
Delicious. Needs a little more salt.
Everything good?
Good, yeah. Perfect.
Marvelous.
Talk to my man, you know. As a captain, I have to talk to my man. Everything good, boys? Let's get it.
That was it for meat day, Thursdays. The butcher survived, and the beef, they left soon, very quick. They left quick. The butchers are still chilling, as you can see.
Glory 50 Chicago, two world title fights as Gregorian challenges Grunhardt and Sinichai defends against Christian Baia, plus Richard Abraham and Daniel Morales. Glory 50 Chicago, Friday, February 16th. Check date and time in your area. Don't miss it.